drop a like on this video in the next 5 seconds if you guys want to redeem all these V-Buck codes on your own Fortnite account. What's going on, friends, and welcome back to a brand new Fortnite Battle Royale video here onto the channel. As you guys can see in the background, we are currently only an hour and 13 minutes away from the upcoming Galactus event, which I know is a little bit confusing because this video is actually going to go live after the event takes place. I decided to record it early since I am double uploading today, and I wanted to make sure that I had enough time to actually watch the event and not miss out. So at the end of this video, you guys will see my initial and raw reaction to the entire Galactus event that I'm going to cut out for my stream. So if you guys do want to see that and you missed the stream, make sure to stick around until the very end of the video. But with that being said, today we're going to check out all of the different opportunities Fortnite gave us to get and earn some free V-Bucks here in Fortnite Season 4 that you guys can actually use to buy yourselves the Season 5 Battle Pass and get some awesome brand new skins for Season 5 as well once they come out into the shop. Now, of course, before we dive into that, we got to go ahead and send our daily gift to a lucky subscriber. And since the item shop is pretty much the same as my video from this morning, I already sent a few people the brand new onesie and pajama skins, which are awesome. So I think I'm gonna hook a few people up with the Renegade emote just because it is a little bit cheaper and I know a lot of you guys like it. The first gift is going to Decent, and the second gift is going to Void's Repeat on YouTube. So shout out to you guys for supporting the channel. And if you want to be like them and receive a gift in a future video, all you have to do is drop a like, make sure you are subscribed to the channel with notifications turned on, and also leave your epic usernames down below so I can add you and send you the gift. And if you guys are going to be buying anything else here in the Fortnite item shop, make sure to use my supporter creator code Nerpah. Everyone using it is an absolute legend, and you guys that use my code really support and help the channel out, so I appreciate everyone using my code. So diving right into the video, the first thing Fortnite did throughout Season 4 that actually gave us a chance to earn up to 2,000 V-Bucks, which is a very large sum of V-Bucks unlike most other events and mishaps, is the fact that Fortnite, of course, did a community battles event that was a little bit different than what we've seen them previously do in other seasons. With this community battles event that took place in Season 4, there was actually 5 different events that took place back to back to back every single day. Each event was 24 hours long, and every single little mini event they did daily, you were able to earn up to 500 free V-Bucks depending on how you placed on the leaderboards and whether or not the creator squad that you joined ended up winning that day's event, which I thought this was awesome. Obviously, this is already passed. A lot of you guys probably already participated in it because I did make videos on it when it first came out, and I did want to include that in today's video. Now, the second event that Fortnite did throughout Season 4 is something very similar. It was in collaboration between Fortnite and Twitch, and it was actually known as the Twitch Creator Challenges, where they took Twitch streamers and pretty much did something very similar to the community battles, where you were able to join a squad and then you had to complete challenges in order to get different types of free rewards. Now, this event was really awesome because the challenges were easy, and there was a total of 6 different free rewards you were able to get. There was banner icons, emoticons, emotes, and then also you were able to get 100 free V-Bucks as well, which I know is nothing crazy, but it is free V-Bucks nonetheless that you were able to get very easily. And unfortunately, this event has already passed, but it recently just ended, and I'm assuming a lot of you guys actually took advantage of this and got those free 100 V-Bucks. Now, on top of this, there was a lot of you guys that were probably able to refund one of your skins for 100% free without actually having to use a refund ticket, and you were able to get a full 1500 V-Buck refund back on this skin, which I'm assuming a lot of you guys in the community took advantage of. I made multiple videos on this, and it was a pretty hot topic in the Fortnite community because it was the first time ever that Fortnite allowed us to refund a skin without having to use one of our 3 lifetime refund tickets that we have in Fortnite's Battle Royale. And that is, of course, with the NFL skin, more specifically the red skin style, because obviously that NFL team franchise actually disbanded that name, revamped completely, which made them change and alter their jerseys, their branding, and everything. So Fortnite actually gave us a chance to refund that skin without using any refund tickets and getting the full 1500 V-Bucks back that you initially spent on it. So if some of you guys did do that, then you are set, because that means you have plenty of V-Bucks to get the Season 5 Battle Pass, and you'll even have extra to buy some of the tiers or get some of the new skins. Now, other than that, there's been a few little mishaps and mistakes Fortnite has made throughout the season with sending skins out late for the Daredevil Cup and little mishaps like that, where they were granting players 500 or 1000 V-Bucks, but not many people were actually eligible or got those V-Bucks sent to them throughout the season. So I briefly just wanted to touch on that. But of course, those were other opportunities where some of you guys might have also got some 5 or 1,000 V-Bucks for free as little bonuses when Fortnite made mistakes. Now, the last thing that I did want to touch on, I saved this for the end because I know not everyone has this, but Save the World is also another great way to farm and get yourself a lot of free V-Bucks. Save the World not available. All hands. We're picking up some strange anomalies on the Battle Royale Island. No, I totally forgot. But since the Galactus live event is about an hour away, I'm pretty sure they disabled Save the World for the time being to make sure everyone went to Battle Royale. So unfortunately, I'm not going to be able to hop on and show you guys. Dang, I really didn't even think about that. All right, well, basically what I was going to say is there's a few different ways you can farm and earn free V-Bucks on Save the World. One of the ways is by daily logging in. Every single day that you log into Save the World, there is a login bonus. And about every 5 to 6 days, one of those login rewards and bonuses is a V-Buck amount that you get for free. Some days you'll get 50, some you get 100, 150. And I've even seen people that were on like daily 300 rewards that got 800 V-Bucks just by logging in. You don't even have to play the game. As long as you own it and log in every day, you will be able to farm V-Bucks, which is a great way. And the other way that you can earn V-Bucks pretty easily on Save the World is just by doing the main quest line and finishing all of the home base defense missions. Every single one of those that you complete, you get 100 V-Bucks, and there is 30 total throughout the campaign, which equals 3,000 free V-Bucks as well. So for those of you guys that do have Save the World but don't play it, now's the time to grind it, get some V-Bucks. That way, when Season 5 comes out, you'll be able to get the battle pass, save up, maybe send the battle pass to one of your friends, or get some of the new skins that are coming with the new season. Well, with all that being said, that is all I got for you guys in today's video. Like I said in the beginning, I am going to include my reaction and pretty much raw gameplay that I got for my stream of the upcoming Galactus event, which of course is going to happen after I record this, but this video is going up after the event. It's a little bit confusing, so if you guys do want to see that, continue watching the video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one, which is going to be Season 5. Take it easy, my friends.
Okay, let's see. Come on, Buckethead, what you got?
Is he still in the water? Oh, dude, this looks so good with max settings. I could see his reflection in the water.
Oh, damn.
Oh, this boy big. Oh my god, this is actually kind of scary seeing how big he is.
Oh god, what the hell? This guy's massive.
Dude, look at that. That's literally just... You, like, can't even see all of it. Like, you have to, like, look up to see his whole body. Bro, there's no way. How are we gonna take him out? I don't...
It's T-Series.
Oh my god, he's freaking huge.
That's crazy.
Oh, his eyes are glowing. Bro, this looks insane. He looks angry. Oh my god.
Beware. I hunger.
No, protect the 0 point. He's gonna reach for it. Oh, that looks so sick. Yo, chill. Oh my god.
Look at the EOS. Oh, he's turning around.
Oh, dude, is he gonna like freaking slap us?
Yeah, we're gonna get backhanded. All that to get backhanded.
Oh, what the heck? I can't control my character.
Hey, welcome to the party. You look like someone who needs a jetpack.
Wait.
There you go.
That's so sweet.
That is so dope.
We gotta stop Galactus from eating the 0 point.
How am I Tony Stark, but he's there? Oh my god, dude, this is...
How do I stop him? He's just doing it.
Oh, what the... Dude, his hand is massive! How do I get there? How do we go?
we're just
like watching it, like, dude, oh my god. Bro, what?
Oh, he's getting right energy readings are going berserk.
Dude, the zero point looks so puny to compared to him. How is that gonna like ease his hunger?
By my calculations, if Galactus keeps absorbing the zero point at that rate, we'll all be looking at a full reality collapse in... Doesn't matter. You know, the point is, we gotta move. You can drive a battle bus, right?
Oh.
Beginning transport? Now.
Wait.
And away we go!
So we just didn't even fight him.
Wait, I'm so confused. Where are we going? Like, what? Are we in, like, another dimension? Yo! Look how many!
Are we all driving a
bus? Oh my god, we're all in our own battle bus.
Okay, so I took the liberty of tinkering with your reality a bit. It's really no big deal. You can thank me later. I hacked your time loop thingy, made a few billion battle bus clones, and then turned them all into very powerful bombs. We need to get Galactus to eat as many buses as possible before he's done with the zero
hungry,
point.
Hungry hippo.
If everything goes right, it'll open a portal and send him back where he came from.
Bro, there's so many?
Look, attack drones.
Wait.
Cute. You know, I was hoping we'd have an excuse to try out the battle bus's laser cannons. Give them a try.
Wait, how do I... No way, that's so sick. Oh my god, you move so fast.
Almost forgot. Your lasers won't do much to the big guy, but they should make short work of those drones.
Dude, what game are we playing right now? This doesn't even feel like Fortnite.
You're actually like...
Dude, this is actually insane.
Look at that. You're a
natural. Oh my god, this is so hard to aim.
Don't explode.
Yeah, it's way too shaky.
Oh.
The handling on that thing. I didn't really get the chance to.
Oh my, dude, this is nuts.
So it might be a little, like a bus. Bus-like.
Oh my god.
Very cool.
Oh wait, he hasn't eaten the zero point yet?
I think he's... Oh
my god.
I admire that enthusiasm, but again, you're driving a bomb, so let's be careful out there.
Oh my god, he's... I'm not very good at this. I'm the worst driver ever! Bro, this is actually so sick. Oh my god.
Very nice.
The color, this is so good.
Wow, that is really beautiful. Also really bad. We need to get him off the zero point. Now.
The battle bus honks.
This is funny. Don't panic, but I think he spotted you. Hey, Blondie, got a bus over here that's getting a little
movie.
Hot.
Fear not. I shall divert your strange war wagon.
Plain English, Renfair. Driver, we're taking you up his arm. Just keep flying.
Oh, we have no control
over
this,
yeah, it's just
out.
A cinematic. Bro, this is literally like a movie. Oh, my God.
Bad news? Galactus? Definitely.
Oh, we have control.
To get you.
Oh, my God,
good
dude.
News.
You know what this...
I got the stereo working.
Wait, so this is... What are we driving... We're driving on his arm right now?
I don't know.
Bro, this is nuts.
Really? Whoa.
Dude, this is insane. This actually doesn't even feel like Fortnite.
In the background.
Oh, and they have the music going. This is probably the copyright music.
Maybe, I don't know.
Oh! This is crazy.
We'll see if he's losing control at the end of this. That'll kill him if he's popular or not.
Oh my god, he's like putting out so many drones.
I don't think he can take damage though. I think he should not do anything if he tried.
Oh my god. I just ran into some. Dude, my battle bus looks like it's about to break.
I am picking up a lot of robots. Yo, Mutton Chops. Think you could give us a hand?
Mutton Chops.
Oh, this is so cool, dude. All of them are helping.
I have a lot of competition now.
Dude, look at... This is insane. This is already probably the coolest event we've ever had.
Yeah.
And, like, it's not even done.
My concepts have a lot of competition.
Joy is all yours.
Now.
Now we have to fly into his mouth? Dude, we're gonna suicide, though.
Let's get you out of there. If this works, it's return to sender for all of us.
Oh my god, look at how many.
Well, we had some laughs, right?
It looks like they're looking
away. You did good.
How many? Dude, he made so many battle buses. Wait, so do we actually, like, take him out? Or does this just deter him? Where's the zero point at? Bro, what are these planets too? Oh, yo, you could see the astral world. Look to the right. You can see the astral world thing out next to like that planet with the rings. What the heck?
Is that it?
Oh, we actually took him out, I think. Where's the zero point? Oh my god.
I understand why they can't have a replay for this one now.
Yeah, that would just be too much, like, so much. Wait, it's not even done.
Was that a dream?
It's Agent.
Hey. Let's see.
Connecting. Chat, what just happened? What happened to the zero point? We killed him and it came out of him. And then Agent, why was he I don't know if he was dreaming or maybe he like knew that, I don't know. What are we connecting to? Is this gonna?
I think it might just be another.
No
like,
way! It's basically like the black hole. We can't play until season 5. Starts in 6 hours. Yo!
You see a screen?
Yeah, it says Fortnite Season 5 starts in 6 hours, 41 seconds.